education is the best thing I know. Education is the best thing I know. 1 + 1 = 2. 2 + 2 = 4. 3 + 3 = 6. 4 + 4 = 8. 5 + 5 = 10. 6 + 3 = 12. Education.
How are you doing this afternoon now?
I'm fine, no.
This is your holding book and pen and what is the quantitative and English you need? Where are you coming from?
From gift house. He just teach me how to read and write. And now I can read. So I must go to school.
Are you serious? You're serious?
Yes.
Even give me 5. Now that you are serious, I know that you have that deal of going to school. But you promise you are not going to play in school this time around, like the way you did the other time. But what should we do now? Have you tell your uncle about this good news?
I must. That the other time he come and meet me, that I will hustle for the money to go and pay my school fees. But me, I will not.
Why will he say that?
I don't know.
Better be serious, so, because if you are not serious now, maybe he will not say that he wants to go and keep you in the village with his grandma.
That is what he even told
you. He told you. As if I know. So you have to be serious. Don't just be playing like the other time when he put you to school. You're just wasting this money for bike, for food, for what? School fees, even for storybook and textbooks. We're just messing his money up and down. That is why he dropped you from school.
But this time, I will not do so.
You will not do so.
Yes.
Cross your heart, Abby.
I will not do so.
You will not do so. Better you don't do so. So divine, now run. You know what they call run?
Yes.
Run and go and meet your uncle now and tell him, kneel down before you say, uncle, please, I'm serious now. I have the zeal of going to school now. I'm hungry to go to school. Please, take me to school. I want to go and learn like my other mate. Please, take me to school.
My uncle will not allow me. Follow me so that me and you can go, because if only me go, the other time me and Gif was there, he did not allow. If only me go, he will not go. So let me and you go, so you will join me to beg me.
It's like I'll follow you because now you are hungry of going to school. If not, I would have not followed you, but I will only do you this favor. Let's go. Let's go first and beg your uncle so that he will allow you to go to school for crying out now. All this staying at home while your mates are in school is of no use. You must go to school.
Education is the best thing I know. Education is the best thing I know. 1 + 1 = 2. Education.
Instead of it to be teaching them how to make them to be the best in school, I am teaching them to be the best in school.
Play the best you could.
What did you
want from me? Uncle, I came to tell you that you must pay my school fees. So that is why I came here, so that you will pay my school fees. I want to go to school.
Oh, you have decided to go to school now?
Yes.
But before I put you in school now, you were not serious. You were not serious. Out of you guys in your class, you guys were 20. You will still come 20. You were not ready to even read or do anything. So I suggested that you go and learn handwork. And now you are taking it personal.
Okay,
you have decided to go to school now.
Yes, to be the best I could. I will be close.
Uncle, please, accept her. She's now serious. You can see she's hungry of going to school. She's thirsty of going to school, and she has the deal of going to school.
You know that me and Gift, we have put a lot of things in her head that will make her to go to school. And she promised us that this time around, she will not misbehave in school again.
Well, it's like I've seen the zeal. Well, provided you promise that you won't misbehave in school again, well, no problem. What you help me do is, can you help me, okay, which school do I even put her?
Any school of her choice. Let her tell
okay, there's one school, Great Mind.
Do you like that school?
You like Great Mind? Great Mind, what's that, the name of the school?
Great Mind.
Great Mind Model International.
Okay.
Great Mind Model Intellectual Academy. Yes.
Okay, that's the name of the school you want me to put. Great Mind Intellectual.
No, Great Mind Model Intellectual
okay,
Academy.
Okay, Great Mind Model Intellectual Academy. Are you sure you'll do your best when I put that? You're very sure.
Uncle, please take a look at what she did today with gifts. She did a lot of things from this side.
Now I can see the zeal.
I even turned to the other page where she wrote her ABCD not correct, why gift corrected her. And she tell her to read it now, can read it.
And she's the one that did this quantitative reasoning.
Yes, see the class work she did by herself and she got up.
Okay, I can see the improvement. Okay, do you know what you do? Right about now, I want you to run fast. You and her go to Great Mind Model Intellectual School. Go and find out how much they pay their school fees, how much is for everything.
Run!
I will ensure I do the payment.
Okay, we are back. We'll come back.